Loving the uncommon is a wonderful thing we have in common.